him to death.
Your verdict is?
Shadows of fate. Fate is upon you.
How time flies. In the blink of an eye, I've grown old. Oh, hello, darling. Come to Grandma. Oh, goodness. Someone's growing up fast, aren't they? You're not a small child anymore. Now, what do you think this might be? It's a family heirloom. Grandma's ancestors brought it with them when they came here many years ago. Today, Grandma's giving it to you. Take it, and remember this nursery rhyme. One river flowing down the middle.
You should really.
Time for retribution.
Come on, we can do it. Let me scry. Boom, boom. Into destiny.
Verdict is?
Breath of the flame! Let me scry!
Time for retribution!
steady. Go! I'll protect us. Go!
Time for your arraignment! Motion to compel! Let me scry!
I've seen it with my own eyes. People disappear into the fog and never return. So please, do not put yourself in danger.
Thank you. The surrounding area is gradually becoming clearer! Let's go and find the last one!
Verdict is... Ha!
Useless!
Ha!
surroundings.
Listen, as long as you stick to your own path, it doesn't matter what Mother Nature throws at you.
Need my help.
This will be interesting.
Time for retribution!
one. It's actually pretty scenic here.
The four beacons have been lit, but we still don't know what trials may lie ahead.
The weather's so nice. I know we can't afford to drop our guard, but I can't help but enjoy the summer.
I want to catch fish.
Klee, this isn't Mondstadt. Please be careful.
Oh, I understand. Paimon, after we deal with Dodo King together, we can go catch some fish.
Okay, sure, whatever you say.
Who or what exactly is Dodo King? Yes, it is also my first time here. This may not sound fair to Klee, but my primary duty is to protect everyone. Finding this overlord is secondary. Also, the sudden appearance of this letter, these islands that are inaccessible by ordinary people, it's too much of a coincidence. Why would this sort of invitation be sent to a child?
It's truly unbelievable. I also mustn't be careless.
Well, what are we all waiting for? Let's start exploring the area!
Paimon's right. We should take advantage of the clear weather to reassess our situation.
Even on a mysterious island, I have no worries as long as you're here. So, should we go swimming first?
Barbara is always happy-go-lucky when she sees such beautiful scenery. Traveler, please feel free to explore. I'll be at the ready if there is any sign of danger. I hope this island doesn't give us too much trouble.
Guess we can rest it. Thank you.
is.
Retribution!
Written in the stars!
Come on! We can do it!
Thank you. Yeah.